गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट. इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई टॉट यू द डेफिनेशन ऑफ जेंडर. टुडे आई विल टीच यू हाउ डू वी मेक फेमिनिन जेंडर फ्रॉम मैस्कुलिन जेंडर. सो लेट अस सी देयर आर वेज ऑफ फॉर्मिंग द फेमिनिन ऑफ नाउंस. There are three ways of forming the feminine of the nouns. First is by using an entirely different words. Is masculine, bachelor. Do you know the meaning of bachelor? The Hindi meaning of bachelor is kumara. And we can say two form of any gender. First is male. In old time we use it male. Now in modern time we simply use is minister. Is minister. And second is brother. Why? For us, female gender is girl. And brother, female gender is sister. But बक मिस क्या होता है? व्हाट द मीनिंग ऑफ बक? बक मिस होता है हिडन. एंड दो इज द फेमिनिन जेंडर. इट मींस हिरनी या हिरनी. बुल बुल इज द मैस्कुलिन जेंडर. ब्रैकेट यू कैन से ऑक्स. एंड द फेमिनिन जेंडर विल बी काउ. नाउ लेट्स सी हियर. Kings. Family gender is king. Husbands. Family gender is wife. Horse. Family gender is mare. Man. Woman. Lord. Lady. Man. We can say in most of kaya. It means the Hindi meaning of monkey, bichu. And the family gender is nun. Means bichuski or bichusi. Okay? You see, cow's family gender is a call. What is the meaning of call? Call means horse child. And the family gender of कॉल मिस होता है घोड़े का बच्चा. और हिंदी लिखन से खेली घोड़े की बछड़ी या बछड़ा. एंड डैडी फेमिनिन जेंडर इज मम्मी. डॉग फेमिनिन जेंडर इज बिच. सॉरी दिस इज रॉन्ग. We can say, we can write it, bitch. 1 minute. Bitch. And then, father's family gender. Father's husband gender. His family gender is mother. Drake's family gender is duck. Gentleman. Family gender is gentle lady. Uncle. Family gender is aunt. Beggars. Family gender is beach. Beggar means the Hindi meaning of beggar is jadugar. Or ye beach means hota hai jadugar ni. Steps means hota hai bhaktika. And Hindi hind. Hind is a family gender of step. And son. Sons family gender is daughter. Okay? Now children, you will see the second form. How to create family gender by adding a syllable S into the S I N E with I S A B C S. Masculine, other, B, bigger head, double S, are this. Baron. Isn't the meaning of baron is nabab? And the main letter is baroness. Here is lion. Lion is mayor. Where is python? Python is shepherd. Shepherd is poet. Poet is. Thus we have seen. We have made transgender by the help of Eddie Sheldon. Now note, suffix E double S is the feminine suffix used to for feminine nouns from the masculine, and is the only one which we now use in the forming a new feminine noun. For example, masculine and hero, it will be changed into heroine. Sidra, Sijarina, Sultan, Sultana, Fox, Vixen, etc.
Now number. Okay, thanks for watching me.